Wheelchair users heavily rely on their arms to get around every day. However, the shoulders are not equipped to bear the same level of impact as the legs, and this results in frequent pain and joint injuries, which often lead to surgery. Prevention is better than cure. The seating position is crucial to preventing pain and injury. Having the right position reduces the force needed to move forward, which results in less tension and strain on the shoulder joint. Although the average wheelchair can be adjusted, it cannot be done in advance, and with some models, certain adjustments are not possible. Every individual is different and requires a unique, customized seating position. Up until now, a tool to achieve this has been non-existent. The Swiss Paraplegic Group from Nortville offers paraplegics comprehensive solutions and care, as well as lifelong support. Nortville is also home to wheelchair sports and provides its expertise to athletes. The athlete's success correlates with the optimized seating position. This is especially true in fast-paced disciplines on the racetrack, where aerodynamics and power transmission from the shoulders and arms to the track are the key to success. A team of experts comprised of Swiss paraplegic researchers, specialists from Orthotech and the ETH Zurich, have developed a new way of measuring the efficiency of the power transmission. The result is the ergometer, which tests and compares different positions in order to identify the individual's optimal seating position in a very short period of time. The ergometer will revolutionize wheelchair sports and benefit the average wheelchair user in every way. This innovation will also result in significantly fewer shoulder injuries and increase the quality of life for wheelchair users around the globe.